For my services, for my ass, for my time, for my money.
Don't forget tax.
Plus tax.
Equals all that money.
Oh, and this is your return.
Average bank experience.
That lonely vibe. Oh yeah, baby. Let's hear this, alright.
Okay, you just missed like a real bit of cringe. Someone is cosplaying as William Afton.
I saw.
Yeah.
Oh.
And someone's cosplaying as Puppet.
And with the puppet.
Yeah,
that's what we're talking about. Yeah, I thought it was him.
That's it. Sure
so boy, give me a VB.
You can't do that.
I will.
You cannot jump up and say the N word.
That might be out of my reach.
Yeah. No. He's debating it.
I'm drinking.
Cream with the $2.
It's just $2.
No, why are you so...
Oh my god, there's more chips in here.
Oh my gosh, there's more chips. Oh.
This is Jack's chips.
Come on.
The next millisecond.
He's got the chips.
Look at the aftermath,
you
man.
You delinquent.
And then you're on the phone, like, you're right, Jack. Are you just going to take the money and just sprint off on all fours? Sorry.
Oh, I just... That chips is fucked.
You think? What, I'm hungry?
I don't know.
Staring contest.
Oi. As in fact.
I know.
See, he gets it.
Wait, hey Jack. Is that a Mustang?
Oh, it's a Camaro. It's a Camaro, Look, Camaro.
Can you read?
It's a fucking Camaro.
Man, what the hell? What?
Daddy, play ball with me. I'm done. I'm gonna look at
Bro, do not do anything to Bluey, man. Do not kick it. Whatever you do, please.
Let's go, actually.
This is gay.
Gay.
What did you just say, Jack? Did you say number three is the best?
Four.
Four. Yeah, I fucking agree with that. Yeah.
I actually disagree. I think the first is the best.
First is
nostalgia.
I'll take that, but
nostalgia.
First one, there would be no second, third, fourth, so it's good.
Yeah.
I feel like three is the way.
True.
Three's the worst?
I'd say three would.
I did like three. No.
You want to know what the worst is? The worst is security breach. This new generation that has come because of security breach.
Yeah.
If I ever see you in person,
uh-oh.
I will kill you.
Is he gonna do this?
This is the face of customer service.
What the hell?
I'm gonna spring lock you. I'm going to mail you a pipe bomb.
What did you say? Oh, bro's the new Ked Kaczynski.
Oh my god.
Fight. What the
I don't know.
This is your drunk uncle.
No.
This is literally your drunk. No, man.
I'm a mate. You're my ciggy, mate. You owe me money.
No, I don't.
At least one ciggy, mate. Or a VB.
Yeah, I'll give you a VB.
If you have a Commodore, I'm killing your ass right now.
What's wrong with Commodores?
Did you just say what's wrong with Commodores, mate? Those fuckers are shit. They fall down.
They fall down.
Their engines are shit. Ford built tough.
Vaudeville top.
I cannot. I'm gonna die, Jack. I swear to God. Yippee.
Why are you on the ground for?
Huh?
Why are you on the ground?
I'm dead. I'm seeing flashbacks.
The fuck you fucking...
What
the... Bro's off the perk. Jordan, do not do that, man. Fuck's sake.
Look, I see him.
What? Oh my gosh, he's so far away.
Hang on.
Get him. What? Oh, I got it.
Yes.
Noah. You two are off the perk. Noah, tell.
Bro, you got bags on your eyes. You're already done with this.
Bro's got the 1,000-yard stare. Alright, so Jordan picked the wrong bus, maybe, and we don't know if we're going away or...
You picked this bus.
Right, shut the fuck up. Oh, you shouldn't have put your head there.
I swear to God, I am so dumb. This person has led me astray fucking twice now. You do not end up in our designed location, Jordan. You're done.
Why did I flinch when you did that?
You're done. You're done, mate.
You want to care to explain? No, you want to care to explain?
No, I don't. Ask him.
Mr.
Guys, what happened?
Sakes. So this guy right here took us on a bus that is not going to our destination. It has gone about 15 to 30
he's
minutes.
He's made us go 30 minutes away from where we ended up.
Yes, we are not going to
where we started.
This is all Jack's fault.
I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight.
Sleep? I still have to go, like, I've still got 20 minutes when I get to where we're going. I still have to go 20 minutes back home.
Yep. This is not fake.
You can't make this up. You honestly can't.
No, you can't. Update, it's been like, what, 30 minutes?
It's now 10.
We all have headaches. We're fucking...
I honestly can't see straight. I can barely see anything.
We're fucking done with life. But, yeah. Oh, we're very close. Alright, see you, bye. Man, we're back. And Noah's that baked and done that is fucking in a trolley right now.
Fuck you, look at that.
You shut the fuck up.
I will fucking come out of this chopping fucking chopping. I will come out of this shopping trolley. I'll beat your ass. I swear to fucking God I will. I might fall over doing it, but I fucking will. Like,
but for me, I am tired.
I'm gonna sleep here.
Too tired. No, I can't keep that fucking in. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'm keeping that in. I ain't fucking yeah. Right, what the fuck am I saying?
This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about.
People are gonna think we're fucking schizo, man.
This is what I'm talking about. He's trying to fucking kill me.
Shut the fuck up. 10, like 10, 10, 11. And we're basically home, so yeah. This video has been a fucking dickhead, and I will see you in the next video.
I just want to say quickly.
What?
Fuck you, bus!
Alright, see you in the next video.